His tax returns refund themselves within 3 business days. The Surgeon General warns that he's hazardous to the health of cigarette smugglers. Ray Lewis comes to him for motivation. He pays his taxes even before he gets paid. He is the most interesting man in Maryland.
I don't always lose property, but when I do, I prefer to search at MarylandTaxes.com. Stay thrifty, my friends.